JTV crew salute, what's good yo? Today I want to give a big salute to ZT and hit me up in the comment section wanting me to check out artist goes by the name of Dino de Santiago featuring Gilinho KSD song Waka Creole. Dino de Santiago, I'm taking it by his name. He is literally from the capital of Cape Verde, Santiago Praia. You know what I'm saying? Gilinho KSD, I ain't got no clue. Apparently some of y'all said he's Cape Verdean but lives in Portugal. Now Criolo, the title, is like saying the language, which is the Cape Verdean language. These two artists, since I've done one reaction to Gilinho KSD once before, and I have checked out one of his songs once before without doing a reaction. The song that I checked out personally, it was a bit, you know what I'm saying, not really my type of ish, but the song I checked out with Joe, the last video reaction and the ever first, you feel me, that was decent, it was dope, some conscious music. Dino de Santiago, I have heard another song of his, yet again, really wasn't my type of ish, but I do like his lyrics, and both of these artists on the vocals type side of things, these two would be dope on a collab. So I'm very interested into the topic that they will be singing on. I'm guessing they're gonna be rapping or singing or whatever it may be about the Creole, about the Cape Verdean language or Cape Verdeans in general. These two are dope because they like rappers but also can sing too, which is really dope. And this song has a lot of potential to it with a dope lineup like so. If you're a Cape Verdean, salute, you know what I'm saying? But without further ado, family crew, straight in. Zoom. Alright, from the start, this beat was not what I expected. I was expecting like a rap type beat or hip hop type-ish. It sounds like Funaná. Now, Funaná is a genre that originated from Cape Verde, and this is sounding very interesting already. This is hard. I wasn't expecting the drop, but this beat is so wavy, a typical Funaná. These guys flowed and it sounded hard, but their lyrics though, ras blood grog, bruh. Grog is like saying in my island, me grog, think in Portugal y'all say aguardiente. I'm not sure, you know what I'm saying, but yo, my favorite drinking Cape Verde is ponche, blood. Grog is a bit too strong, that's like dragon, bruh, get me breathing out fire, you feel me? I couldn't do that, that's too harsh. For the chest, it's good when it's cold, but when it's heat, trust me, bro, you go woo dizzy. But yo, check me out, this is hard. Them two flexing with the the vocal sounding hard. But hold up, he said, bro, hold up. Like saying the Portuguese and the Cape Verdean, white and black mixed together, it created the Cape Verdeans, which is facts, bro. Yeah, boy, this shit hard. They couldn't wanna dance. This is hard. okay? It's just the beat and the way they singing it is dope. But when the beat is not too hyped and going to the chorus, and it's just the drops, the boom, boom, the bass, it's just the way they say what they're saying about the Cape Verdean language, about the Cape Verdeans, about the Portuguese mixing with the Cape Verdeans, or what, you know what I'm saying? It's just a beautiful culture clash in a way, mixing together to create the Cape Verdeans. But it's just the flavor this song has to show out is just class, blood. I swear, it's a total vibe. I feel like dancing. My phone, no, no, I just need a señorita up in this. When the beat is deaded like so, it's just the lyrics are so just on point, bro. Hey bro, I gotta pull that back. This shit too hard just to exit and out, blood. Oh. Bro, I need one of y'all to send me a Cape Verdean freaking flag, bro. Listen, man. Listen, man. I've been everywhere up in this country and I can't find a freaking flag of Cape Verde. I got my top though, don't get that twisted. All I need is my Cape Verdean flag to add up to my window of my Madeiran flag. Collection done, you know what I'm saying? The way they sing on this was just awesome, bro. This song got me cast, bro. Man, this is dope. Love the two voices emerging. They sounded almost alike, bro. Them on that line was just so awesome, bro. I love the topic of what they sang about. This was hard. This has to be trend, bro. If this song don't trend in Cape Verdean music charts like number one, bro, I don't know, bro. I really don't know. Cause Julinho's, most of his music in Portugal, he's been like number one for like weeks, bro. Some, most of his music, you know what I'm saying, one or two, I think I've checked out like a few months back. This needs to be trending in Portugal too, this shit. Oh, it's a vibe too. I love the beat. This is a perfect time for this song in Portugal, for Fornaná, the genre, to hit number one in the Portuguese charts. Trust me, and this will, for me personally, this was dope. This, bro, the video, bro, I didn't even need to have a video, but the video made me want vibe, move to, you know what I'm saying, move to that Fornaná type genre, type dance, bro. Oh, man, it is so beautiful to see artists just, you know, enjoying what was made from before to create the Cape Verdeans, which is amazing, blood. This was a vibe. Eho, bro, definitely a download for me. And we gonna hear this way more, hopefully, man. Oh, man. Creoles, my Cape Verdeans, my Portuguese people, and everyone watching, I'ma see y'all in another day's upload. Yo!